Yo!
Hey, what's up, guys?
What's going on? I'm Alberto.
I'm Cynthia.
And we are?
The theAClife519.
Holy crap, y'all. It's been a fucking minute.
Yes.
Watch my mouth, I'm sorry.
I feel like a lot of things have changed. Well, are in the process
so,
of changing.
Sort of. One thing that's changed, soul patch to goatee.
So normally we work the weekends, but we are both switching to working where we work during the week. Then we'll have holidays off, weekends off,
yep,
and more time with our families since basically they work opposite shifts than us. So I'll be on like the same shift.
Yep. Talk about changes. I don't know if he watches these, but Mitch, congratulations.
Yes.
You just told us that you'll be heading to Florida. Hope to see you down there soon when we end up going down there. So congrats, my dude. But we're headed downtown right now
to see the one and only Justin Timberlake.
I was planning on heading to the casino, but Cynthia wanted to go watch him, so you know, whatever. $100.
I didn't know he was here in Detroit tonight until I seen on Facebook, and I was like, oh my god, he was my first concert I ever went to. So I'm pretty excited to see him again because that was very long time ago.
So seeing that we got floor seats, both stand general admission, and it's almost like an hour till the show, we're running pretty late, but you know, what can we do? It's for the moment, but hopefully we're making these videos more often now, and I'm happy that we are.
I missed it.
I feel like we've literally, not made a video in a while.
And then the last two videos I uploaded, I'm probably going to delete them.
I still got to tell you guys what my top 10 movies are from last year. We're already almost halfway into this year, so. That should be coming up soon. But right on, y'all. I'm going to keep driving. Stop looking at the camera.
I'm going to keep eating these.
You guys see some footage of the show. Peace.
Bye, guys.
See ya.
It says, will you help announce my pregnancy to my family? Baby Bats. Baby Bats. Can I nickname Baby Bats? Baby Bats is arriving November 1st, 2018. Congratulations, Darcel. Is Dad here tonight? No. Okay. All right. I see what you're doing. Okay. Last two.